Hello, hey everybody, hey everybody, hey family and friends, friends of friends, and family of family, and all of that old great stuff. Kat here. Look, really quickly, before I end this video and not say it, tonight there will not be a chat with Kat. I am in my dad's Father's Day tribute for this month, and so excited about that, but I had a rescheduling, so we are set for Monday, same time, Monday at 6 p.m. same time. I will have a powerhouse dad with me on that night. I am so thankful again to Mayo for joining me this past Monday. Wow, that was an awesome show. If you did not catch it, go to my YouTube channel, Chat with Kat and Friends. Don't forget the "and friends" part, Chat with Kat and Friends, and check it out. Mayo joined me on Monday. He is the founder of Mentoring Mentors, and they do awesome and wonderful work here in the city of Baltimore for our youth, the middle schoolers, as a matter of fact. And as well, it was said during the interview, but they are accepting applications right now for their registration, which will begin in September. I am so looking forward to the rest of my guests that I have lined up for you guys. Some of them you know, some of them you may not know. I'm just looking forward to talking to them. And look, getting that inside scoop and view on fatherhood, you know, balancing it all. How does it feel? What is it like running your business, or Just life in general. Some things that were learned from your childhood that you're not doing now. So things like that. That's what this is all about. And it's all about honoring dads. Just shouting out dads. So if you have Father's Day shout outs, please send them to me, TrinaW@AwesomeGodRadio.com. Grad shout outs. This is the season of graduation. So many people, so many graduations at this time, so many elevations at this time, right? From one step to another. And I am so excited, happy, and proud of each and every one of you who are just moving forward in a graduation, formal style, virtual style. Hope's graduation is next week. It will be virtual, but at any rate, everybody, you know, the progression of a life. I thank and praise God for another day to be in the land of the living, for myself and for you as well. I pray that it is Wellness Wednesday and that you're having a wonderful and blessed day on today, that you are counting your blessings. And sometimes that's what it comes down to, because it may not feel, you know, all nice and swell or whatever, whatever may be going on in your life or what have you. But suffice it to say, if you sat back and just thought of the things that God has already brought you through to bring you on that sunny side of thinking, or that positive or optimistic side of life, then that will breathe some extra or initial joy and purpose into your life, to cause you to want to keep going, keep living, keep doing. Besides, yeah, you might have your family pushing you, your kids, your I don't know, co-workers, best friends, whatever. But sometimes, you know, sometimes that extra help, and God knows He placed those people and all of those things in your life for a perfect purpose and a reason. Him also, He's needed in all of those things to help with that the spiritual endeavor and will that is within you, so that you can go on and be the trailblazer that you are, so that you can go on, keep thinking, living, thriving, and being that wonderful and unique being He has placed you here to be. So once again, look, there won't be a chat with Kat and Friends on tonight, as there was a rescheduling. So I'll see you guys on Monday night. Please, please, please tune in. Subscribe to my channel. Like and comment on the videos. There are life and wellness videos, fitness videos. I've had many people. I've been doing this since February 1st, the beginning of Black History Month, and we're celebrating being Black every single day of every year, because that's, look, that's what it is. That's what it is. And I'm proud. I'm proud of my ancestry. I'm proud of my skin. No one can take that away from me. And it's all a great thing. You know, we are led to believe otherwise, but may we look on the inside, right? May we be more apt to look on the inside, and just be thankful and grateful for all that God has given us and all that we can aspire to be, all that we can do. And like we were saying on Monday, not even when we're in situations, those things don't define us. Those things don't define us. So may you not be defined by your current place or position that you are in. May you find greater purpose. May you find your passions and your destiny to lead you, look, to lead you to greater fruitfulness and knowing who you are and whose you are. And I'm just thankful on today. It is Wellness Wednesday. I wanted to stop in and just give a shout out to everybody. Thanking you so much. Thank you so much, new subscribers to the channel. Thank you so very much. You guys, this will help to support the channel, the base of the channel, and just the fortitude of me doing what I do and us doing what we do, because this is a community. So we're shouting out and encouraging one another in the world of entrepreneurial business, growing business, black ministries, and just communities. Because when we sow into our separate and own businesses, we help the community, right? We help the community. And I stated that on a couple videos back last week, I want to say, that is my goal, to gradually, because it's not easy, and it's not always, the information is not always readily available as a lot of other things that are available right at our hands, right? Or at our knowledge of someone else's. But and it's gonna take some work, but do the work. Find out who the black nail salons, where are they? Whatever the case may be, the bakery, the grocery store, whatever the case may be, find out who they are. I would like, this is what I was saying, to transition my support and my finances, all of it. You know, all of it in some way, shape, or form, as much as possible, that our family can pour into black businesses and black business owners of, you know, it's community building. So, and prayerfully, as we pour in, they'll also be able to, help and give and do and all of those things. There'll be scholarships available. And I had a couple. I'll try to come on tomorrow. I'll make note of them, because there are some businesses that are giving away scholarships or monies for, I know I did see one for restaurants, revitalizing restaurants. I believe that is for veterans and women of color and things like that. But you gotta do your research too, you guys. Find out where the funds are, where the money is, because there is money out there for our businesses to keep on going, to help them, you know, stay afloat, especially at this time when our economic situation is not great at all. When our economic situation is not great at all. But just wanted to hop on and wish you guys well on today, and that I'll see you guys on Monday on Chat with Kat. I'll have a dynamic powerhouse that with me on that evening, and then the following Monday after that, Monday and Wednesday after that. So the flyers will be out for those soon, and I'm just so very thankful to do what I do, to try to help to be an encouragement and inspiration to all that will receive, all that I do come in contact with. Send in your black owned business owners. If you are a black business owner, please send me your information, Trina W. at awesomegirlradio.com. It's my email. I can be reached by that. I can be reached on Instagram at catchats1. Also, KWEmerge underscore wellness on Instagram as well. I'm posting positivity and wellness, things to think about, things to, you know, celebrate and things like that. Just keeping it all on a positive note, because we are great. There is greatness in you, even when you don't feel like it, even when you don't even think so. You know, I know I'm not the only one, but I'm in your corner cheerleading you on to let you know that you can go, you can do and be whatever it is that you have set your eyes to be. There's work to be done. Yep, there's work to be done. There's tears to be cried along the journey, but you know what? You will get there when you do the work. Do the work. Give God something to work with in that, your management of yourself, right? Your management of yourself, the management of your thinking, and Jay Moss, the management of your thinking and your lifestyle and all of those things. Give him a chance. Give him a chance to help you through those rocky waters and the unknown time of things. So at any rate, God be praised for who you are, for all that you're doing, and for all that you mean to so many people. All that you mean to those right near you or those far off that you don't even know about. You mean something to someone in some way, shape, or form. Your presence is marked. It has a marked memory and an occasion for somebody. So don't give up and don't give in. Keep on going. And I'm out of here. That's going to be it for me. Y'all know I can ramble on, but I will not. I will not. I will see y'all later. Hey, chime in. Check in to my channel on Monday at 6 p.m. Chat with Kat and Friends. Subscribe to the channel. Like the channel. Comment on the videos. There are, like I said, I began February 1st. There are a bunch of videos on there. Take a look at them. You don't even have to sit in on all of them. If you spend at least 5 minutes in any of those videos, you will be inspired. You will be inspired. Even the ones where they was like, oops, that didn't go, you'll still be inspired. Because look, we kept going. You'll be inspired to keep going, at least, right? At least. But you guys have a wonderful and blessed day. I'll check you out on Monday. We will have an Awesome God Radio. We will have a Good Life Gospel show on this Saturday. If I don't see you then, I will surely see you on Monday, right? Yeah, let's make it a date. We're going to see you on Monday on Chat with Kat and Friends at 6 p.m. And we're still celebrating dads, honoring dads. Send in to me at Trina W. Awesome God Radio, awesomegodradio.com. Father's Day wishes and honoraries and all of those things, your grad, congratulations. I like to shout those out on the show as well. And that's it. Live your life, you guys. Be happy. Try not to stay stuck in the situation or the mindset that your situation might have you in at the moment. Yes. Things take time, and there is a process, and there's progress in each and everything. There is no, like, definite timeline or cutoff for anything. But as you grow, as you go, I pray that you take God with you. May His Spirit forever lead and guide you in the will and wellness of His way. I'll check you guys out next time. See you later on. All right? Have a blessed day. Bye.